percent of our patients believe they leave healthier than when they arrived. Our precisely calibrated equipment is operated by compassionate healthcare practitioners, many of whom have even been to medical school or watched ER. If you suffer from turtle head, let us ease your worries and noggin gently out of your body. Jest infection is no laughing matter. Put your trust and oversized shoes in our capable hands. We're building a brighter, safer future, and hardly anything will stand in our way. You deserve the best. So join us at Two Point Hospital. We're open for new staff, new patients, and a new you. Can I go play golf yet? I'm teeing off at 3.
Thank you. responsible for their own amusement. Reminded not to be stressed. Staff announcement. We've just cured our very first patient.
Radio.
You're listening to Harrison Wolf, the lone voice of reason, ready to spread some truth to all our vigilant listeners. So open your eyes and your ears and get ready to find out what's really going on. But first, here are some people playing musical instruments.
Thank you.
Started exploring past lives. I've tried hypnotizing myself with pendulums and pocket watches, but I find listening to my own voice works best. I say one thing, and then another thing. And I say one thing, and then another thing. It's possible you're now hypnotized too. Thank you.
Nurse to general diagnosis.
Like the healthcare branch of the Holistics company, known to some as Hemp, is in trouble again. Apparently, Elixir, their latest product which claims to cure all ills, is in fact nothing but pine-scented prune juice. Well, I guess it should cure one ill at least. And Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
I went to the Cirque du Parfait recently. I was impressed by how experimental the acts were till I realized I was facing the wrong way and just looking at the tent wall.
Administrator can hear me, I'd like a raise. Janitor, to repair drug mixer.
Feeling lightheaded?
Please help.
Not yourself?
Please.
Emitting light?
What?
Ah! Whoa, thanks.
Get checked at your local hospital today.
This is Two Point Radio.
like talking into a microphone.
Therapist says I need to relax more. Find a hobby. If you have any suggestions, please send them in. I'll keep you posted on how my search goes. Anything's better than my last hobby, collecting traffic cones. Thank you.
pharmacy.
The 45th caller today will win tickets to the Rock Festival taking place next month. I admire our station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong numbers.
Please respect the hospital grounds. No unauthorized digging. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Why is it, whenever you clip your nails in front of a computer, one of the nails always flies into the cracks of your keyboard? Does the keyboard feed on them? I don't know. No one knows. Thank you.
deposited in a bin is now hospital property. No rummaging.
Feeling lightheaded?
Please help.
Not yourself.
Please.
Emitting light?
What?
Ah! Whoa, thanks.
Get checked at your local hospital today. This is Two Point Radio.
spent worrying about pay is time that could be spent working. Nurse, please go to the pharmacy.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
This is Ricky Hawthorne bringing talk, music and news to the whole of 2 Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the background band. Enjoy!
Rise and shine, everyone. And if you happen to be in Lower Bullocks this morning, watch out for the gathering of druids down at Grogben's Ring. In a total coincidence, the town will also pay host to a psychology convention today. Should all work out nicely.